fallacy that men are naturally polygamous and women monogamous is belied by physiological facts in ecology. Nature intended women to be polyandrous, as evinced by the ability of any normally sexed woman to have several orgasms to any normally sexed man's one.